Astra. They can't hear me. I'm alone. Discovered a strange device that is already active. It feels alive. I'm not receiving any information in scanning. The environment is changing. Could the force be adapting?
I have interacted with other versions of myself. But I worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come.
Xenotype technology on the corpse of a sentient. Scan is indicating potential for suit augmentation. Appears safe to repurpose. System integration complete. Performing a function test to confirm. Confirmed. Point-to-point teleportation. Location exit seems fixed. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher this xenoglyph. Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language. Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map. I understand. I'm trapped. The broadcast signal. That's all that matters. Astra, Helios is gone. Selene heading out.